What's today, the 16th? 15th. Okay, August 15th, 2014. It's Friday? Yes. Friday. It's about 8:30-ish a.m. And they've been spraying. Gosh, I can't see how this is. They make these viewfinders purposely where you really, 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 unless you have great eyes and, you know, you're part of the system, I guess. I don't know. I mean, I can't see crap really on this viewfinder at certain times of the day or night. But there's a big X up there. If I zoom out, should see it. Should be right in there somewhere. And yeah, and on the other side here, now this is, that's north. So northwest has got an X. Right over that trailer they're going to bomb, though. But look at the haze. I'm sorry. This is paranoid me. You see that haze? Used to be, oh, that's the dew and all that. Yeah, remember this stuff. Look at the scuff in the sky if you can see it. I mean, I can't see anything with this sun. Man.
Just sit right here. The sun isn't in your eyes. And you can
see. Well, I'm in the shade over here, too, but, I mean, I just... Look at all the crap in the sky. Look at all... I mean, it's all in there. Mm-hmm. The X's. Look at that grid that they started making over there. And I have to go out back to see the rest of it because I'm not going through the grass. And here I go. I'm going to put the camera face down and go straight. No, I'm going to go up. No? Let's see. I want this left open. I want the dogs to run out or anybody to walk in. Just do this. C-SPAN is on. Much, much, much of waste for people. People voice their opinions. They don't even, ow! God! The reason I watch is hearing what other people across the country are saying. And I was like, sorry, if it sounds like a black person, 95% of the time they're going to be Democratic, and 95% of the time they're going to say it's Bush's fault or the GOP. So, anyway. But, okay, this is out back. That's southwest. Remember that one was northwest where the X was. That's west. See the chemtrail? See the two lines? Again, I can't see it in this viewfinder. There's two lines up there though, parallel. And you see the dissipated chemtrail right here? That's not a cloud. You know, if you're stupid, you'll say it's a cloud. It's just a cloud. Okay, can you see the moon if I can find it in this? This viewfinder's got a crack across the center of it too, so at an angle, going from top left to bottom right. And it's wide. It's not completely straight. So anyway, the moon is up there somewhere. Oh man. And there's a chemtrail right behind, in front of it. Okay. So, I mean, but there, look, look. I don't know if it'll come in. There's a plane up there. I don't see no white lines coming out the back of it. It's just a shiny plane. Wow. How come it's not falling down out of the sky? Because there's no propulsion. There's no plume of condensation, which is what most idiots and stupid people say because they're in such fear of denial of the truth. Okay, I can't focus on the plane up there, but it's a, it looks like a silver jet like in the old days. Just looks like it's floating through where it's going to go right past the moon, in front of the moon, between the moon and us. No, it's just under the moon. Anyway, that's up there. But look at all the other stuff in the sky, too. Now, remember, it's like rain. It's particles. Like when they used to see the clouds. It comes down, folks. Look out front there. Look at that. That's southeast. This, I think southeast. This, that general direction. Look at that. There's an X right there with the trees blocking off the two white right sides of the X. Right at the tip of the tree there is the center point where the X meets. God, I hate being out here. I do. You know, I dread it. But when you see that mist looking, that fog, it used to be such a cool thing to see the dew. You know, you're breathing. You are breathing that when you're out in the country, which really sucks. I mean, it used to be great fresh air. And oh, there's a spray one right there. Oh, I'm going to call it to what he is. The spray bastard. And like I said, I can't see in this crappy viewfinder. It's a screen, and it's like being in a bright room with a TV set and a window open behind you with the curtains open, and you can't see because it's reflecting on there. Well, that's kind of like how it is out here with this ingenious viewfinder where you can look at it and see the whole thing. Yeah, except for when you're trying to find something specific to record. But anyway, He's going like that up there. Let's see if I can get in that area. But look, it's dissipating. I'll guarantee you. See, he's going to intersect. He's going to intersect with the chemtrail in a few moments. Again, later on this morning, if I can try to remember, around 11 o'clock, 10 o'clock, I'll come back out here and videotape back here. All right, between that shed and the tree, and go straight up, and there should be an X cross right there. But they're spraying. They're spraying. They're not giving up. They're not letting up. They just got a different schedule, sometimes a different formula, because look at that. Oh, it looks like it's contrails because it's dissipating. You saw the other jet go by? Nothing behind it. Why is that one? You know, because he's in a higher atmosphere. Well, duh, that's where they spray. They spray above the normal jet flight level or flight, whatever. The height that most jets fly. And like I said, it widens itself out. And it dissipates. It looks like that stuff right there and that stuff right there. And look at that. Oh, they're just clouds. No, there's no sky. There's no clouds in the sky. If you say those are clouds, come in front of me and say that, and I can tell you're stupid. Okay, investigate this stuff. I'm sorry if it calls people names. If names hurt you, you really, 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 really have a problem. You need to just stay in the house, close the windows, close the doors, and hope someone goes and gets food for you. But they're spraying the skies for global warming because the sun kills. Actually, the sun is what gives life on this planet. Okay? Being out in the sun too long is common sense. It's stupid, and you will get sunburnt. You're not going to get skin cancer because of the sun. That's another fallacy. You got to research this stuff. Don't just take my words. Don't call me a jerk or an idiot or whatever. Look it up. That's all I'm telling anybody. Look it up while you can. Of course, unless you have a government computer, which they do block sites, and that's been proven. They don't block all of them. They block some. Don't think that you're special. You can get through to everything, because I'll guarantee you, you can't. It's controlled. Everything is being controlled. They don't want people to be armed. They're trying to get guns so bad. And you should ask yourself, why are they pushing that? You know, most people pay no attention. They're afraid of guns because a gun sitting there is going to kill you. Yeah, well, no, really. If you do something wrong, yeah, it should be used to defend with. But why are they afraid of people being armed? That's an inalienable right to defend yourself. So when the military comes in, or the police now that are militarized, have military equipment, they come at you and you got a slingshot. Yeah, that's fair, isn't it? Yeah. And they will. They've done it, and they've proven it over throughout history. If you don't learn your history, you're a fool, and you deserve whatever you get. But look at all them chemtrails. Look at the patterns starting. Look at that crap. See, I'm trying not to swear because I don't want it to come out and people saying, well, yeah. But it's hard. It really is, because look at the distance over there, that white and all that. Those are chemtrails that have dissipated. My God, are you stupid? How many more times are we going to be able to see a moon, let alone a full moon? There it is. Okay, see, I found it with this crack on the lens. It's right underneath the crack right there. So, you know, the crack is right, it's on the crack right there. Look at the chemtrail right above it. See how that cloud look? That's a chemical cloud, if you want to call it a cloud. If you insist on it being a cloud, it's a chemical cloud. So, quit. I do a lot of that lately too. Wonder why. So there you go. August 15th, 2014. It's about 8:45 right now, roughly. So give or take. Say something. See something, say nothing. You deserve nothing. I'm going to try to get Representative Fincher to look at this one, since I don't have a lot of cussing on it. But see, I'll put it on with my other videos. If he watches them and sees those cussing, because I get emotional. I'm sorry about that. No, I'm not. But because I get emotional, I do cuss. Because, you know, I'm tired of them telling me how I'm supposed to be. So, anyway. Do what you can, please. I am.